Hi guys, welcome back all of you. So in this Selenium WebDriver session, we are going to see a very basic interview question. That is, what are the different ways to refresh the current web page? Okay. So personally, when I am taking the interviews, when I ask this question to the candidate, most of them will tell me about the navigate refresh method or navigate to method. Okay. So these 2 to 3 methods they explain, and that answer is very much common between all the candidates. Okay. So in this session, I am going to cover 8 different ways. Okay, we will see 8 different ways for refreshing the web page. Okay, so just watch this session until end. Okay, and if someone asks you how to refresh the current web page, then just explain about these 8 different ways. Okay, they are very easy to remember. Okay, and that will definitely benefit you in the interviews. Okay, so let's start. Okay, so I have already created a page refresh Java class, and in this class, this is our method page refresh test. Okay, so let me explain line by line. Okay, so using WebDriver Manager. Okay, we will set up our Chrome driver. Okay, we will open Chrome browser, then we will maximize it, and then we will go to the google.com. Okay, so once you go to the google.com, we need to refresh the page. Okay, so first method, what we will do, we will again use driver.get, and we will pass www.google.com. okay, so whatever current page user is on, we can pass same as a argument, okay, to the driver.get. That's why it will again load that page. Then second method, driver.navigate.to. So here also we need to pass the argument, same argument on the current web page. So whatever current page URL is there, you just have to pass it again. So this is also the same, driver.navigate.to. So here only this two method is overloaded method. Okay, so here we are passing string as argument, and in this we are passing the URL object. Okay, so URL, we are creating object using this. Now we are passing this string URL, and this object we are passing to the to method. Okay. Okay. So we have hard coded this. You can make it general. Instead of hard coding, we can create URL equal to get the current URL. So this get current URL method, it will provide the whatever URL of the current page. Okay, so user can be on different web page, it can be Google or gmail.com, anything. So this will return the current URL. Okay, and that we will store in the string object, and now this string object we will pass as an argument to all of these. Okay, so instead of hard coding, we will pass this object here. Okay, so no matter which page you are on, that will be refreshed using .get, then navigate to, and here we are passing the URL object. Okay, so let's see method number 4. So method number 4 is the best and widely used. Okay, so most of the time we use this method, driver.navigate.refresh method. Okay, and I will also suggest that go for this method only, because this is one of the best and reliable method. Okay, just looking at it, you will understand that okay, we are refreshing the web page. Okay, then method number 5. So in method number 5, what we will do, we will use JavaScript executor. Okay, and we will execute this script window.location.reload, and we will set it to true. Okay, so you know like how we use the JavaScript executor. So JavaScript executor, you need to create the reference, and you need to cast this driver into the JavaScript executor. Okay, and using this JS subject, now we can execute the script. Okay, and this you need to remember, window.location.reload, and set it to true. So this will also refresh the web page. Okay, so method number 6. So while to refresh the web page, you know that we can press the Control R button, right? If we on a web page, and if you press the Control R button, now if you want to refresh this web page, you can press Control and R. Okay, so you can see it is refreshing. So here in method number 6, we will use robot class to perform the keyboard events. Okay, so we need to press the control key and then R key. So we will create object of robot class here. Okay, and using this object we will use this method. So to press any key from the keyboard, you need to use the key press, and you need to release that key after pressing. Okay, so we will press control key. Okay, then we will press R, so control R, so that will refresh, right? So we need to release the key also. So first we will release control and then we will release R button. Okay, so this will refresh the web page. So we are just pressing the control R using robot class. So let's see method number 7. Before that, you can also press F5 button, right? So if you are here and if you press F5 button from the keyboard, so this will also refreshing the web page. Okay, so same robot object we can use. We will use key press, and what key you need to press? F5, and after pressing we will release that key. Okay, so this will also refresh the web page. So method number 7, same concept, okay, same strategy we are going to use. So here we are using the actions class, and using action class we are going to perform the keyboard events. So here also we will press the control key. Okay, so just for pressing the control key, we have key down method in action class. So key down means press control key, and then using send keys we can use the another key. So after pressing control, we will press the F5. Okay, and after pressing the keys, you need to release. So here we have key up method, and we need to release the control key. Okay, so key send keys method we are going to press the F5. So that's why we don't have to use this key up for this F5. Okay, and build.perform, you know that using build.perform, it will build this action and it will perform. So if you do not use this build.perform, nothing will happen. Okay, so also instead of control, you can press the shift also, shift F5, right, and then release shift. Or here, similar to this control R, you can press control and then send keys R. Okay, so if you press, so if you are here and if you press shift F5, okay, this is also refreshing. So control F5 will also refresh, and shift F5 also refresh the web page. Okay, so this is about using the action class. Okay, so let's see a last method. Okay, so last method is also, we are going to use the keyboard events only. Okay, we are going to press the keys. So here we are going to use the send keys method. So if you want to use the send keys method, you need to use the draw dot find element first. So you can locate any web element from the web page. Okay, so currently I have used tag name as A. So there must be some anchor tag, or there must be some link on the web page. Okay, so that will find that link, and then using send keys we will press the F5. Okay, and again we can press the control and R. So only different is how you are using, what mechanism you are using to press the different keys. Okay, so some case, as we already seen that here we have used the robot class, okay, to press control R or F5. Then in method number 7 we see action class, and we are doing the same thing. Okay, and then in method 8 we are directly using the send keys method. Okay, so some of these methods, mostly this 7 and 8 number, these methods will work in some Selenium WebDriver version, or some will not work. Okay, so currently I have Selenium version 3.141.59, and latest Chrome browser is there, and latest driver. So sometimes it will work, sometimes not, so it's not reliable that much. Okay, both of these, method number 7 and method 8. Okay, so you need to try your own, try with different driver versions, different browser versions, or different Selenium versions. Okay, So we will see one by one. We will run one by one. Let's see which are working and which are not. Okay. So I am just covering this for the interviews purpose only. Okay. So I will suggest you should use this fourth number only in your framework. Just looking at it, we will be able to understand driver.navigate.refresh. So we are refreshing the web page. So this is the most reliable. Okay, so better to remember all these 8 methods for interview point of view. Okay, so let's go and quickly try to run all these one by one. So let me create another method to run this. Okay, so let's run first now. So let me copy it. So we will open Google, and again let's give some wait here just to see if it is working or not. Thread.sleep, 2 seconds. So after 2 seconds it should refresh the web page. Okay, so let us run this. google.com, and you can see here, let's see, after 2 seconds, okay, so page got refreshed. Okay, so let me close the driver also. So after 2 seconds we will close the driver. Okay, so first method. Then second method is using draw.navigate2 method. Okay, so copy this and paste it here, save it, let us run. So after 2 seconds it should refresh. So you can see it, page got refreshed. So next, method number 3. Okay, let me handle this. Add throws declaration, save it. So here we are passing the URL object. Okay, page got refreshed, so it is also working fine. Okay, so, okay, method 4. Okay, so this method 4 is the best to use. So let's run this. Okay, page got refreshed. Okay, and press it here, save it. Okay, so page got refreshed. Okay, so this is also working fine. So normally people do not tell about this JavaScript executor method. Okay, so I will suggest remember this execute script window.location.reload=2. Okay, so we are setting true means it will refresh the web page. Then method 6 using robot class. So we will press Control R. So let me copy this. Okay, save it, add throws declaration, run it. Okay, so page got refreshed. Okay, so control R is also working. Let's press F5 now. Okay, so copy this and we replace with this. Save it. This one, we don't require this. Okay, so page got refreshed. So next is actions. So let's try with control F5. Save it. Okay, that does not refresh the web page. So as I already told you, sometimes it will work or sometimes not. Okay, so it's not that reliable. It depends upon the Selenium version you are using, the driver version, and your Chrome browser version. Okay, so just remember for the interest point of view. Okay, so you can try with Shift F5 or Control R also. So let's go and see send keys method now. So let me copy this. Okay, that is also not working. Okay, and let's try with control R with send keys. Okay, see, okay, that is also not working. Okay, so no problem. The main objective of this session is that you should know all these 8 methods for interview. Okay, so even though these are not working, you can try with different Selenium version, download different Selenium version. Okay, add dependency in form.xml, maybe using 3.141.59. So try with different Selenium version, and then driver version and your Chrome browser. Okay, so all these are currently all are my latest one. So you can downgrade your Chrome, okay, and try with different drivers also. Okay, so I hope this session will definitely help you in the interview. If someone asks you how to refresh web page, okay, so just explain all these 8 different ways. Okay, and I don't think it is very hard to remember. Very easy, right? So if you have any question or queries, add it in comment, okay, and I will do my best to answer that. So thanks all of you for your time for watching this video. Okay, so see you in the next video in the Selenium. Thank you.